He's leaving the Detroit Lions and going to the New York Giants.